Are you going to destroy my work?
Now is chaos! That's macabre.
You know what? No, we're not going to do that. In case if he attacks us, we're ready. Oh wow! All the way over here.
Duel to the death. Sail away.
This wouldn't be too bad. There's another one here. Okay, a couple of good targets.
Wave treading. Quivering in their boots. On deck. Astride the waves.
What's over here? Purple beam of light there. That beam of light over there. So going to destroy this. Oh well, we made good money. Yeah, we'll do that. So I wonder, was this guy called O'Bones McDonald, like, while he was alive? Or did he just given that name when he died? He's going to attack us. Oh. Skavens. They might actually attack him. No. There goes my undercity. Good. Okay, so you're ready. You can come out now.
Voyage on.
Ready the reaver.
Come up this way.
Sail.
Your capital.
Your temple cities will be dust.
Where's the lush? Course plotted.
The night forest. Oh. You got your own little boat thingy. See, if I recruit one of my other guys, then the upkeep's gonna go up. And I'm not really ready for that just yet.
Astride the waves. Voyaging.
We're gonna go here first, see what happens, and then maybe go after this. I would like to grab like islands. Or the Elven Islands down here. That's actually not a bad idea. Taking our ships and going down after those islands. No, that's my other place.
Dreadfleet, come on. Navigating.
Yeah, we're gonna fight this. Oh wow. We'll replenish. Okay. Let's do this one here, because that's what our army mostly consists of right now.
Death and destruction.
I kind of wish this lets us get, like, replenish our troops, but it doesn't. Next turn, we could grab that. Oh, look at all that money we can get.
Admiral, plain sailing.
Ah, we're gonna fight this one.
And draw your blades.
Just want to see how well our army actually does. Now my question is, do you have armor piercing? No, you don't. Just anti-large. Okay. Place you here. Place you guys about here. Maybe a little bit up more. Yeah, right there.
Captain.
Good, you can go right here. Move you up a little bit. Right, I'm just trying to get a whole bunch of people. Reason why I got these little pirate handgun mob guys, not very strong, but they can shoot and move. That's why I got them. You have stock? Yes, you do. Let's just move and attack. Let's put you guys in the forest here.
They shall fall.
Okay. Where is their heavy infantry? There's their berserkers. That's it, boys! Charge him! Oh, I didn't realize I had these guys selected too. Gone. What are you doing? Alright, they are shooting. You. Back to these guys. Not bad for I guess a cheapy army. This is what I wanted them for. I mean, a lot of these guys aren't too hard to replace. Good luck. Let's go with money. Not bad. Upgrade you. Let's go with this.
All bones on deck.
Okay, and that's you. Who's next? You. Let's continue on down this way. Powers on those boats.
Ooh. Fleet captain reporting.
Coast.
Sail away.
Come over here because I want to upgrade you. You know what? Let's just upgrade this. And this. We'll just do it all. Try to get more money from setting up a cove here. Which actually gives us a lot of money in general, just setting it up. Quite a bit there. I might make another army, have it sit at our graveyard as a defense, and set out our two stronger armies down south and attack the elven islands. And keep those islands for ourselves. Chaos is going to destroy this! No, my money! Oh, that's where I wanted to go. Just bring you up over here. We're gonna go over to this one next.
Darkness comes. Wipe them out.
And we're just gonna attack right away.
All of them.
Oh yeah, I gotta remember we got Queen Bess. I haven't put her in anybody's armor yet. He'll be in this army, I can tell you that. Probably get rid of these sirens. Oh, wow. We just put ourselves right here. Probably won't get attacked. There's no point in keeping this for ourselves because we're just going to lose it anyways. Come right about here. Just set you guys right here. Also set you up about here. Tell you not to shoot. Not to shoot. Put you over here. You guys not to shoot. You guys can shoot, that's fine. Put you here. Let's put also you here. You guys back here. And with you guys. Who's left? Screaming women and you. Oh, I don't need you right now. Okay. You guys, I'm gonna tell you not to shoot. To attack that.
Get above deck.
Ah. Where do you go? Right about here.
On the way. Bones and flesh.
Okay, and let's put you guys over here also. And of course, you. Can I do this on the walls? I can. I'm gonna do you guys here. Whoa! I didn't expect that. What about this? I was like going all over the place.
Undead.
There you go.
Powder wet.
And yeah, let's have you fire here. And you fire at these guys. Obstructed!
undead.
Okay, let's place you over here too. That? No, you're just out of range. Now let's place you guys right here. Our accuracy. Okay, let's see how this is right here. I don't think I can target on the walls. Yeah. With this. Yeah. Can't. Take down that one next. You could come in over here. That's it. Look, he's walking.
Count Noctilus. The dead.
Fire on anybody. You just stop and just fire.
Mortals quail. Annihilation.
There we go. Okay, let's bring this cannon out over here. And let's bring up these guys even closer. And you bring you over here. Bring you here. Bring these guys back here. And same with you.
Everything dies.
That's it. We have so many. This is why I like the Vampire Coast, because they have so much artillery.
Powder wet.
chapter is probably going to open soon. There it is. And you're going to go quest down that wall. Anybody low on ammo? Nope, we still have a lot of ammo. I like these because they lob. That's why I kept them in our army. Let's give you some ammo. Don't get shot by your own cannons. Let's have you guys run up. Have you guys just protect them? I want you to take that down. Okay, go over to this one next. These guys are a lot stronger than I thought they were. I'm gonna give some extra powder to these guys. Thanks, Thermolator. Tell that to my kids. All right, time to send you in to go eat.
Okay,
let's just stop, just so that they don't shoot him in the back. Come on, Mr. Crab. No need to push him. Okay, we got another wall down. And let's just give this to you. Bon appetit. Oh, they have one of these guys in here. Ooh. I like the shine off of that. What's that? You're hungry too? Okay. Don't play with your food too long. Let's actually quickly heal you. Good. Let's bring in all these little crabbies. Let's bring them in all here. Go in there too. You're done. You go in and play. Let's let all the monstrous creatures go play.
Finger on the trigger. I shall dominate.
Just so I know, that's 34. Let's see if I can get more in there. If I can resurrect some. Oh, doesn't look like it. Oh, Mr. Krabs is angry. On you. And for shits and giggles. Who doesn't love giggling and shitting? Minions. Well, they're flying all over the place. Okay, let's send in these guys too. Smush. Charge! I didn't even realize these guys were there. I didn't realize how big those guys were. Oh, here comes Kev! Captain! Pew pew! You were just attacking a wall. 39. Oh, you didn't do as much as I thought. 26. Okay, so next time I'll probably just keep these two guys from shooting. Oh! Where is 30? Oh, not too much. And Pirate Cove! This one. Oh! No, I want Pirate Cove. So that's capital. Be a while since we start making the money back. There was a lot of money here to begin with. Let's just do that.
Count Noctilus reigns.
Okay, and we'll do this one once again. Making all of our guys a little bit harder to kill. Well, all of our crustaceans and all that. Go. Now you get a little crab to ride on. And you too!
Is not yet here.
All bones on deck.
Okay, you're fine there. Over here.
Fleet captain reporting.
Have you come up this way? See if there's any more ports. No more ports. Might have you just run across the land to over here. I want to take these for ourselves. That's probably what we're gonna do. Grab those over there.
Flotilla.
I'm gonna have you come in over there. This is probably Skaven actually right here. Ooh, you'd be a good one to grab. Oh yeah, there's this island here too. I want to see this island. I didn't check if I could put myself into the stance that lets me replenish. Fortification stance. You know what? You are neutral. I'm gonna turn you off and turn you off. Just to speed up the turns.